bone connected to the knee bone, doing skeleton dance. The thigh bone's connected to the hip bone. The hip bone's connected to the backbone, doing skeleton dance. Shake your hands to the right and left, doing skeleton dance. Shake your hand to the left and right. Now shake your feet to the left and right, doing skeleton dance.